I love you as all over the world. I love you as all over the world. Good morning. Good afternoon. Good evening, all depending the location you are watching from. All depending the location you are watching me from right now. Distance is not a barrier. It's not a limitation. In the mighty name of Jesus, you are welcome, you are welcome. Please invite others. Prophetic altar is back for another bumper declaration in the mighty name of Jesus. Please invite your loved ones wherever you are right now. Distance is not a limitation. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. In the mighty name of Jesus. Please invite others. Invite. Invite as many that you can able to invite. As you do that, you and your household, your life will never remain the same for good. In the mighty name of Jesus. Please invite others. Prophetic altar is back for another bomber. In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jehovah. Thank you, El Shaddai. Thank you, the great I am that I am, the author and the finisher that have led us to experience December 25, 2021. Right now, we are almost the 9 minutes of this 2021 right now. You are now listening to this prophetic declaration. How your life is going to look like. How your God have ordained your life to be. That I have prophesied to everyone under this broadcast, as many that will come across this video. I speak and I prophesy. It is the will of God that we establish in your life, not the will of that Satan, not the will of that strong man in your father's house, in your mother's house. It is the will of God, viewers all over the world, that we establish in your life. Enough is enough for the enemy, for the Satan. Whatso anything that need to die from the root, they will die this hour, these 9 minutes right now, as we are ending this 2021. Right now, the earth have already opened for all our enemy to enter that grave. God have opened that earth. Every struggle, poverty, lack, affliction, moving object, barrenness, hindrances, obstacle, death, sorrow, pain, affliction, name them, etc. Whatso anything that God have not planted in your life, viewers all over the world that you have been passing through, right now I speak and I prophesy, they will go down tonight in the mighty name of Jesus. They will go down tonight in the mighty name of Jesus. Wherever you are right now, distance is not a limitation, it's not a barrier. For if there is a man to pray, there's God to answer. For the right hand of God, there's power right now. For I believe in nature, I work with nature. I connect to different elements. Whatso anything that need to die from the root, they will die for your sake tonight. Tonight, they are not moving. They are not crossing over with you. Every affliction you have been facing, challenge, family challenge, 10 generational curse that have been, that have hold you bound. Whatso anything that hold you bound, are you having court case? Are you having police case? Are you delay of childbearing? What are you facing? You that man that's watching me, you have a low spare calm. You that woman that you have been masturbating, addicted to alcohol, whatso anything you have addicted to. You that man that have been on under low spare calm for years. You that woman that is watching me, that they have vowed, the strong man in your father's house, and the strong man woman in your father's house, in mother, your mother's house, wherever it be, that your womb, you will not carry your triplet somewhere, you will not carry your baby. Who is that man when the Lord have not said yet, when God have not said yet, that have concluded, that he have concluded negativity concerning your life, all evil that he have planned against your life, viewers all over the world, was so any affliction He said the affliction will not rise at the second time. Right now, whatsoever anything that is not of God, that is moving or jet in your body, that an enemy has used to hold you bound at the edge of breakthrough, they will go down tonight in the mighty name of Jesus. I said they will go down in the mighty name of Jesus. Come on, if I hear you right now, let your amen be like a thunder in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Whatsoever anything that need to die from the root, they will die for your sake tonight. For your sake, you will hear a call that strong man in your father's house, that strong woman in your father's house that have passed away, that have kicked and bucked in the mighty name of Jesus. Tonight, all your enemy that have been drawing you back at the edge of breakthrough in area of your resident money, in area of your passport, of your job, of the milk and honey, of job opportunity, of the blessing, of the favor, right now, every area that the enemy have been holding you bound for challenges, for affliction, that you will ever remain, no growing, no moving forward, right now, they will enter the grave. The earth have opened. They will enter tonight in the mighty name of Jesus. I say they will enter. They will not cross along with you in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jehovah. Every area you have been hold bound that your womb will not carry your triplets. Right now, they will go down tonight. They will not cross along with you to enter the year 2022 in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jehovah, for all you have done in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. The Lord has commanded unto you, open doors to you in 2022 in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Right now, the Lord have command on your behalf this time around, accelerated progress in 2022 in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. In the mighty name of Jesus, the Lord enforce on your behalf completed project in 2022 in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, the Lord have released a greater grace upon your life and your household. Receive it. Grace to excel. Receive it right now. Grace to succeed. Receive it right now. Grace as standing for result. Receive it right now. Every target you'll be given this year, 2022, by the grace of God, you will surpass them in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. In the mighty name of Jesus. In your spiritual life, it shall be a new anointing to your life in the mighty name of double portion anointed in your life, in your home. In ministry, in your marriage, it shall be a new level. A greater revelation upon your life. A greater wisdom upon your life. A greater power upon your life. A greater ministry upon your life right now under the unction of the Holy Ghost. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. In the mighty name of Jesus. Every issue that need to be settled in your marital life this time, it will be settled in the mighty name of Jesus. God will settle it once and for all in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, we are praying. The hand of the Lord rest upon every eligible single. The Lord will connect you to your ordained partner wherever you are right now. This 2022, you will mount up a marriage altar in every area in your life in the mighty name of Jesus. God will settle you in your whole family in the mighty name of Jesus. The Lord shall be make you a fruitful in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. In the mighty name of Jesus. The grace of the God rest upon the children for academic excellence, for protection, for favor, for breakthrough. Excellent behavior in their life right now, wherever they are. Obedience of the home front upon their life. Obedience in school, in their education. Godliness in the secret of God. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. The hand of the God will be upon every man and woman. As many that have been asking for God for admission, for breakthrough, for manita, for breakthrough, God Almighty will set you in the mighty name of Jesus. God Almighty will lift you up wherever you are. God will locate you in your life calling in the mighty name of Jesus wherever you are right now. This time is not a barrier, it's not a limitation. A divine provision upon every viewer. For every educational being, a professional being right now, we're coming up in 2022. Receive it. A divine provision. Receive it. A divine provision. Receive it. It's released now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. It is released unto you, viewers all over the world. In the mighty name of Jesus. Every prayer request surrounding any man or woman, this 2022, God will give you a permanent answer in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. A divine resource upon your life to address every need of your life shall be released unto you and your household. More than enough shall be released unto you from God Almighty in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. It will be 2022, it will be a year of a divine protection. When you are flying in the air, God will protect you wherever you go. No plane crash wherever you go. No helicopter crash right now. No boat crash in the mighty. When you are going on the road, God Almighty will protect you. He will protect your family wherever you go. He will protect your loved one wherever you go. In the mighty name of Jesus, we rebuke every spirit of kidnapping in Nigeria. Away from your life, away from Nigeria. Away from your family. Away from your loved ones in the mighty name of Jesus. Away from Nigeria. In the mighty name of Jesus. Every spirit of kidnapping right now be broken. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, every locust, what the locusts have eaten and stolen from you, from your household, God Almighty will restore them back to you in the mighty name of Jesus. Every area of your life where you have suffered losses before, right now, God Almighty will add all the years of losses and bring for you a windfall of a divine restoration upon your life, upon your household, in the mighty name of Jesus. You will meet up, that you will catch up in every area. You overtake that your enemy. You will catch up and overtake. You will overtake and eat the good of that land. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. In the mighty name of Jesus. The hand of the blessing of God will rest upon your marriage, upon your home, upon your children, upon every area. This year 2022, your entire family will celebrate good news. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. If you are a member of such a family that this declaration will move it to right now, say a better, a loud amen like a thunder in the mighty name of Jesus. Receive your breakthrough in every area in your life. Right now, receive your breakthrough. Receive your testimony wherever you are right now. In the mighty name of Jesus. Weeping, mourn, we give way for praise and song singing in your life in every area. It will be a new season unto you, viewers all over the world. God will remember you in every area in your life right now. God will remind you. The God Almighty will strengthen you wherever you are. God will establish what He has started in your life. At this 2022, the Lord Himself will settle you and your household. Receive a divine settlement. That which you are asking, and you have been asking of the Lord, by the mercy of God, this new season, this 2022, there shall be restoration. There shall be a revival. Receive it from God Almighty. Receive it in the mighty name of Jesus. 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 Receive it in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Receive it, abundance of blessing. Receive your breakthrough. Receive your favor. I declare unto you, you and your family, and your household, any platform, and year of breakthrough upon your life, wherever you are. A year of a double portion wherever you are right now. Of God blessing upon your life wherever you are. God's upliftment right now upon your life. A double portion of His promotion is released upon your life right now. A double portion of anointing of God. A double portion of grace of Almighty will release unto you. Wherever you are right now. God is moving right now. For your sake is raising a blessing. God is raising many for a higher level right now. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, receive that grace in the mighty name of Jesus. Receive your breakthrough right now in the mighty name of Jesus. The Lord God Almighty will grant you a complete permanent healing. Healing for you, healing for that your loved one, healing for your family, healing for your children, healing for your husband, healing for your wife. Every expectant couple shall be set up this hour in the mighty name of Jesus. God will bless you with a miracle children. So shall it be. Go and carry your trap somewhere. Go and carry your triplet somewhere. Go and carry your triplet somewhere. Go and carry your baby. In the mighty name of Jesus. All you have been praying for, as we are about to cross over to the year 2022 right now, God will release it unto you. Receive all your secret prayer right now. Every area you have been praying that God should intervene, as we are about to cross over right now, every of your secret prayer, receive a mantle of answer, a mantle of answer, a mantle of angel is falling upon your life, upon your family. Receive that healing right now. Receive your triplet somewhere. Go and carry your Samuel. Go and carry your baby. I speak and I prophesy. Every closing door concerning your womb right now, be open. Be open before we cross over to the year 2022. Receive an open door to your womb. Receive an open door to that area, to every area that you have been praying, that God should open your way in area of your resident permit, in area of your passport, of your visa, of your liberation, in every area of good job, of mission of God, of breakthrough, of acceleration. Receive then abundance of blessing in the mighty name of Jesus. You are blessed. Viewers all over the world, remain blessed. I meet you right now. Stay tuned. I'll be with you right now. A moment.